Hi, everybody. It's another ride along with Julia. I'm today going to go and shoot with a photographer. He was on Models Mayhem, saw my site, and asked if I would shoot with him so that he could get some new shots for his website. So I've never met him before. I've never seen where we're going to shoot yet. So it's going to be a total surprise for both of us. Anyway, I hope you're having a great day and that you're going to enjoy this ride along. And I will see you soon. Bye. Okay, I'm at a stoplight, but we're almost there. We're in the valley. It is 91 degrees, and it is only 9:16 in the morning. I think it's going to be a hot day.
Okay. We have arrived, and it's a beautiful neighborhood.
You know, all of my work is done on location in the field. So now that I'm trying to promote more here, I'm just experimenting today a little bit with the light and just the way that, you know, some of the area has changed for me in the recent past and how I can work with it. It's changed in terms of furnishings a little bit. So I'm just kind of experimenting with that area as a shooting area, and
it'll be fun.
I think it'll be beautiful. So I want to use sunlight as the background. So one of the things we'll do back there.
Let's check this out.
You never met one girl who had as many James Taylor records as you, but I do. We tell stories and you don't know why. I'm coming off a little shy, but I do.
This is a great location. We've got the pool, we've got a changing room, a little storage area, a dressing room, part of the garage, and then we've got the rest of the backyard.
He never did. I've been spinning the last 8 months, thinking all of every day.
Anyway, we're on to a next look, which is this. And great music, great lighting.
But on a Wednesday in a cafe, I watched it.
This was the last dress that we shot, and Paul was amazing. Say goodbye, Paul. Till next
goodbye,
time. Yay! Another photo shoot today. I can't wait to see how the pictures turn out. Paul's super nice, really easy to work with, and a great place to shoot. So I'll have to upload some of the shots that we took today. So
talk about that for the first time. What's the past is.
Drive your head home. I had such a fun time. I hope you did also. I got to see my insect pick of the day. A beautiful moth, not that big. Thank you for coming with me. I enjoy you. I enjoy your company and checking out my little ride-alongs. So until the next time, have a wonderful day, and I'll talk to you soon. Bye.
I watched it begin again.